if a foreign enemy of our country or a foreign terrorist organization came to this country and poisoned every fish in our country with mercury, and poisoned one out of every six American women with mercury, and poisoned, as the CDC says, 640,000 American children every year with a brain-killing poison, what would you call those people? What would you call that? And what if they exploded 2,500 tons of ammonia nitrate explosives in one of the most beautiful states on Earth every week? What would you call them? It's an issue of crime and getting away with it because you have the political clout to go into these agencies and capture them and to use our campaign finance system, which is just a system of legalized bribery, to control these, you know, these crooked politicians in the state capitals on Capitol Hill. And it goes to the heart of who we are as a people, and it goes to our democracy.